And it becomes interesting. Teodora Ungureanu of Romania. She needs a 9.65 to take over first place. Remember, she has the highest score of the competition so far, the 9.8 on the beam.
There's a double pull, good height. She really has a fast pace at this routine. On her second tumbling run. It's called a round-off Arabian, very high, into a tuck-back somersault. Of course, this is more of the modern dancing as opposed to the classical. So far, it's a very clean routine. Last tumbling run, full twisting back somersault, again good height. Nice job.
Teodora Ungureanu of Romania, Nancy, is it a 9-point?